Peppa goes swimming. Peppa Pig, it's lovely sunny day and Peppa and her familia Ree at the swimming pool. Peppa. George. Let daddy put on your armbands, Mummy Pig. Today is George's first time at the pool and he's a bit scared of getting in. Why don't you just put one foot in the water? Suggests Daddy Pig. Maybe George should try both feet at the same time? Says Mummy Pig. Mummy Pig convinces George to jump into the water and he loves it. Hee hee, shouts George happily. Ho ho, well done, George. Daddy Pig, here is Rebecca Rabbit with her brother, Richard, and their mummy. Hello everyone, cries Rebecca. Squeak squeak, says Richard. Richard, hold on to this float and you can practice kicking your legs, says Mummy Rabbit. George, would you like to try kicking your legs? Asks Mummy Pig. Hee hee, giggles George. Ho ho, very good, laughs Daddy Pig, but please try not to splash. Grunt. Big children don't splash, adds Peppa. Big children are very good at swimming, Peppa. When George and Richard are older, they'll be able to swim like us, won't they, Rebecca? Yes, says Rebecca as she watches the boys kicking. Peppa and Rebecca race each other up and down the pool with their armbands on. They are having lots of fun swimming and splashing in the water. Oops. Richard has dropped his toy watering can into the pool. Mummy. Wah. Cries Richard. Sorry Richard, I can't reach. It's too far down, says Mummy Rabbit. Luckily, Daddy Pig is an excellent swimmer. He takes off his glasses and dives down to get it. Ho ho ho, there you go, Daddy Pig. Squeak squeak, says Richard. Well done, Daddy. Smiles Mummy Pig. Oh dear. Now Richard is soaking Daddy Pig with the watering can. What a naughty rabbit. George thinks it's hilarious. Everyone has had a wonderful day at the pool.